Hello, Ethan.
Who are you? What is going on?
Calm yourself. My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I was a great friend of your father's.
Yes, I remember you a long time ago, but why are you here now?
Last night, well, I was nearby. An unfortunate scene. You did your best, but it could not be helped.
The detectives?
They're dead. Shot with your weapon. And you will be blamed for their deaths.
Ridiculous. I'll just tell them.
What? Tell them the truth? They have already decided the truth.
This is insane. I can't just give up the Bureau.
It's already been taken from you. Now join me and help yourself.
Open up, Mr. Police.
Damn. Take your bag and head across to the metro station. I will meet you later.
Agent Thomas, we know you're in there. Open up now.
Ethan, you must trust me. I am here to help. Now go. I'm sorry, officer. You woke me from sleep. No, I don't know where Mr. Thomas is.
What's your business here?
My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I'm an old friend of the family. He invited me to stay here, but he must have forgotten I was arriving today.
Please stand clear. We need to search the premises.
Thank God. I thought they would have suspended my lab access.
They still might. It hasn't occurred to them yet.
I didn't kill those guys.
I know, Thomas. Well, I'm not certain what I do or don't know, but I'm pretty sure I still trust you. And that goes a long way.
Understood. So, what about the photos?
Well, no standing on ceremony then. Huh. It's a picture of you, Thomas. In your apartment. I remember that hideous sofa from last year's Christmas party. It had to have been taken from across the alley.
From within the metro station?
It appears so. I'm also seeing smudges across the face of the photo. Locate a good sample and transmit it to me.
These photos were processed here, somewhere within the station.
That would be my guess.
This is Thomas.
It's Van Horn. Listen and be quiet. I don't have long. The police are now searching, or more properly, destroying your apartment. They seem to have no faith in your innocence.
But I am innocent.
I know that. You must prove that. One more thing. You have a special talent, a gift that very few of us have. We haven't time to discuss this fully, but trust your instincts. Rely on them. I must go now. Remain alert.
Thomas speaking.
Ethan, it's Van Horn.
How do you know this number anyway?
I know many things about you, Ethan. Since your father's death, I've watched you, hoping that you would find your potential.
My potential?
Yes. You've become an excellent investigator. Not through training or luck, but instinctually. However, you'll find that you are capable of seeing so much more.
Again with the instincts.
They're a gift. From, well, perhaps not from God. Remember, they can help you and others. Again, I must go. Be careful.
processing image. Interesting. Initial scan indicates 18 newspaper clippings, 11 from our own evening edition, 7 from nearby community papers, all with the same theme, serial killers. Most of them different, but all of them are cases you've worked on. Some have markings in a black felt-tip pen. Still running frequency analysis on the markings to see if we can guess what they mean.
Ah!